Everybody, let's go ahead and check in with Stacey Static as well as April. Let me know. She has a cool web poll for you from fox2now.com. But before we get into that, we got to serve up these cookie bites. So, okay. So I have to say it was a little difficult last night because Cookie was another episode. She's so far in her feelings. She didn't hardly have nothing to say.
No, she didn't. But when she did talk, we knew she was very serious about her baby Jamal because she's so fiercely protective of him.
Absolutely.
Yes.
It's crazy.
And
I love it, though.
And of course, you know, being Jamal, she's ready to cut everybody, okay? So in this scene, she just found out that Jamal's boyfriend, who did finally come back safely from wherever war zone he was in, he did come back safely, but it was only after then that she found out that Jamal's boyfriend is HIV positive. When Jamal's dad found out, he was like, well, you know, we gotta let them, you know, live their lives, they're grown men. Here's what Cookie said.
What I'm saying is he's a very determined man. If he wants to be with Jamal and Jamal wants to be with him, there ain't nothing we can do about it. I mean, if it's wrong, they'll pay for it in the next life.
Who am I talking to right now? Is this Lucius or is this Dwight? Hello, who is this?
It's me.
Okay, so for those of you who don't know who Dwight is his real name. That's Lucius's real name. But Dwight is kind of like the personality he slipped back into when he had his brain injury last year. Why is she still hitting this man?
Why is she stepping? Step out of it. That was the best part. I was like, Cookie's so rude. Like, I love that, though.
I know you and your skin crawls when she acts like
Back and forth. Listen, everybody, please do not make fun of loved ones who survived brain injuries like Cookie
it's
did.
Not,
okay, please do not do that.
It's not appropriate.
It's not appropriate at all. At all. So one other time that we did see some cookie bites on there, just a nice piping hot serving that even surprised Dwight. I'm sorry, Lucius. What happened is the couple, they have found their new artist for their new management group, okay? Yes. So then they go ahead, they throw him a party, a listening party. They finally got this one guy to go ahead and, you know, put some money on the table. But then Cookie says something that even surprises Lucius. Take a listen.
Wow, well, isn't this lovely? They're generous of you. But unfortunately, Jackson, Devon's price just doubled.
Who are you trying to play, Lucius?
Well, if you wait any longer, that number's gonna triple.
You see that?
I have my people drop the paperwork and send it right over.
All right, so, you know, the thing is Lucius needs to trust Cookie. Cookie is the reason why he makes so much money.
Okay, exactly. She's the boss. At the end of the day, like, this is why Empire is Empire.
You know?
Right, right.
She was behind it. And shout out to Mario, not Mario, because he's their new artist. And I'm so happy to see him back on the scene because he's enormously talented.
He can act, too.
Yeah.
He's great. He's absolutely great.
I love
great.
It. This is good for him.
Let's go ahead and get to our web poll. So if you guys, a spoiler alert, as Stacey always loves to tell me, spoiler alert.
Yes, please.
Okay, so not only did Jamal's boyfriend survive, he got out of the hospital, he's fine. They both, it was, they meant to, but they accidentally asked each other to marry each other.
Yeah.
It was so super sweet.
It was a double proposal.
Yes. So April, she has a web poll for
us. All right, so the poll is, do you think that Kai and Jamal will actually make it to the altar? Like, after all of the drama and this and that, and I mean, we have some more episodes to come. Like, do you think that it will even happen?
I do.
So.
I do, but I wonder if there's going to be a bomb explosion outside the church. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. So where can they go to vote?
You go to our Instagram page at Fox2Now and take the poll. It's in our story.
Hey.
All right, everybody. Well, this has been a piping hot serving of pettiness called Cookie Bites.